Peggy, don't go getting any ideas about running after him and trying to talk him into staying here with us. He belongs in that village, and you know it.
Oh, really?
Yes, really. He's got his whole future there.
I'm sorry, Blue. You're absolutely right.
I'm really gonna miss this.